Good morning, everyone. It's 6:30. So we threw the sheets in the jar or the washer, and I'm ready to work out. Woke up and was getting myself ready for today. You just gotta be successful and start yourself off correctly. This is what we're doing this morning. And then we're hitting these weights after. The main thing is, though, you want to stay productive. Go lay down. Lay down. 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 So I'll put the camera up. We're going to start working out right now. Turn this on. And yeah, let's get right into it. I'll put the camera up here maybe. How does this look from an angle? Alright, cool. It looks nice. So, I'm going to get on there in a few seconds and then we'll start filming again. I'm done working out. Wish I could get this to focus. Man. Alright, so lap 14, 251 calories. We did 32. Well, that's that. 30.22 minutes. Not a bad day. Distance was 3 miles, 3.2. 7.7. Not a bad day for today's workout. So, what I think is we're done for now. And after lunch, I'll throw some weights in my backpack and go on a walk because I feel like crap right now. But, not bad for the first part of the workout. I had to do that 30 minutes just to get used to that. We're doing that every day. Probably. Or like Monday, Wednesday, Friday. So we'll do that. And Tuesday, Thursdays, we'll be hitting weights. Here's why. I wanted to go do this right now for another, like a half an hour of lifting weights. And then be all sore tomorrow or later. And feel like dog crap and not want to work out again. So, I'm gonna go shower now, go throw some more blankets in the washer, throw my sheets in the dryer, and I'll pick the camera up in a little bit when I eat breakfast. So yeah. Oh, it's 7:15 right now, so not a bad workout, so I'll see you guys in a little bit. Alright, what's going on? My dudes are going to the church right now. Yeah, I know I said about the backpack and the weights, but some stuff happening, I just got frustrated, so we'll do that tomorrow or something, or we'll just hit the weight tomorrow before we do the elliptical. We'll see what happens. I'm just mad about a couple of the situations. Like, I try asking for help to get my PC built, since my dad's good at building PCs and putting them together and all that. Like, he knows his stuff. If he could help me, it's like one excuse after another. It's like, oh, I'll help you after dinner or once I get back from the gym. And it's like that day rolls around. It's like every time he's off, I try asking him for help. And it's like I call Home Depot. I don't mind being put on hold or anything. It's just like she's not even there, so I'm just waiting to get a call back and just find out. Like, I just want an update at the very least. That's what I care about, is like, what do I need to do to be successful? Because there's a couple PS4 games coming out in March. There is Far Cry 5, another one. But they come out like March 20th and March 27th. Like, I need to figure out what I need to do to buy those games to do reviews on them. And there's a nice car I just saw while I was filming right now. So I'll pick the camera up once we're at the church. I'll let you guys enjoy some views. It's 2 o'clock right now. Alright, we're running right now. I'm gonna go try making it to that park. It's in 4 minutes. So we'll see what happens. I have to be careful as well since I have my camera. But I'll keep you guys updated as we go. If I make it in time before this Pokemon raid starts, let's get it! Update, we made it to the gym. With 10 seconds to spare before this Pokemon raid began. Oh man, what a run. Especially with me having my camera around my neck and all that, we still made it. I'm jogging as fast as I could. It feels good to make any time. This Pokemon raid, it's about to start. Just waiting. We got 30 seconds until it starts. I'm like out of breath. I didn't bring my backpack or nothing I want. Nothing we made down. And I wasn't expecting to go to the park. But here we are anyways. About to do this raid. Pick the camera faster because I care about this Pokemon that's at the raid I'm going to do. Hopefully I'm able to get it. I'll keep you guys updated. See you guys in a little bit. Alright, so we just got the gym taken down. We got lucky. Was able to do it solo with no help or anything. Let's get it. We're on our way. I'm not going Pokemon in the church for the gym, so we're gonna be on our way home. Hopefully I'm gonna be good on the way home. We'll see what happens. And I'll be sure to film if I see anything interesting or whatnot. You guys already know the routine. Like the video, subscribe, turn the bell on, and do whatever you guys want. This might be the end of today's video, I'm not sure. I'll see you guys in a little bit if it's not. We're almost back home now, so I'll pick the camera up later. Just letting you guys know. Yo, so what's going on, my dudes? We re-edit the video right now. Heard a couple things. It's kind of hard to hear. Such as this YouTuber I watched that was like inspiration. It was Jesse Wellens. He tweeted out on Twitter last night like he might be quitting YouTube, and I don't know, I have like mixed emotions because like I've been watching him for a while now, like makes great videos. And then this girl I used to like back in high school, she got an ATV car accident, on the weekend and all that and stuff. Like, I never talked to her, nothing. But I mean, it is what it is. I don't know, but people come and go. It's probably not the best thing to be like sad forever and all that. Like, yeah, it's hard losing someone. Like, even though I didn't know him or just like a friend or something, but I still kind of cared about her. But we just gotta move on. If you like, just like feel sad and all that, like you won't accomplish anything. This is today's video. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Same thing, working out at 6 in the morning. We're running again. So yeah, later. Subscribe, turn the bell, and like the video. Later.